Google Docs and Sheets do all sorts of awesome stuff, but sometimes you need to do a little more. Add-ons are new tools created by our developer partners that literally add on capabilities to your documents and spreadsheets. To start, open a document or spreadsheet and click on Get Add-ons in the menu bar. Browse through the store, then choose the add-on you'd like to install. And just like that, the add-on will be available to use right away. There are add-ons for everyone, but here are a few that you may find handy. With Avery Label Merge, you can easily set up and print address labels and name tags in Docs by pulling in data from Sheets. Simply pop in your column headers, merge, and it's time to print. With the EasyBib add-on, you can automatically cite sources by searching for book titles, journal article names, or websites right inside your document. You can format these sources in MLA, APA, and Chicago style, then automatically insert them into your document. Or, say you want to create a personalized email invitation to an upcoming event. With Merge by MailChimp, you can add custom info to your document by pulling it in from a spreadsheet. Preview your email, and when you're ready, hit send. Need to get sign-off on a document or spreadsheet? With letterfeed workflows, you can add the email addresses of reviewers in the sidebar, request approval, and then easily see when your document has been signed off, all without leaving Docs or Sheets. These are just some of the add-ons available today, with lots more on the way.